We are providing services of counseling and rehabilitation for young offenders so they can give them a second chance in life. Those of us who say, "O tama manu e fafanga I funga o la, o fana o tangata e fafanga I upu matala." It means birds, they are fed by the flowers, but our kids are fed by our words. So the Bible is not telling us to hit our kids. I'm dealing with some of the kids here, and I see the consequences, but there's a way for you to discipline your kids where it goes a long way with some of the things that the human rights are bringing.